Hello everyone, this is Bitcoin Sofia, and today I'm going to explain why devs, developers, programmers are replaceable. You see, developers are employees. They are people who work for money. Developers, programmers, are basically hired work. Yes, some of them have businesses, but the moment they start having a business, they're no longer developers, they're managers, they're owners, they're entrepreneurs. I probably mispronounced that. That is important. That is a very clear difference. But developers themselves are replaceable. In Bitcoin, there is this notion that this developer team or that developer team is somehow special. They're not. Okay, let's go back a bit. Let's assume that there is a team of developers that is so advanced in their knowledge, in their experience, in their capabilities, that nobody can match them. That is not true, but let's assume it. Let's assume. So, just make new ones. Developers are made. A company can hire a junior, newly educated, fresh, young guy, and they can train him. They can make him into the perfect developer. That's how it happens. Any company can do that. My company did that with me. I was fresh, I was young, I was naive, and they trained me. And this happens all the time, everywhere in the world. Developers are employees. You can think of developers... I'm trying to come up with a good metaphor. Imagine a ship. We have a ship that has a captain. And that captain decides where the ship goes, decides what the ship is. Should they add an engine or should they keep sailing? But that captain also owns the ship. You cannot replace him without buying a new ship and competing. However, what about the navigator of that ship? The person who says, okay, if you want to get there, this is how you do it. That's somewhat of what developer is. It's not a great metaphor, but bear with me. What I'm trying to say is, you can replace a navigator. And if you don't have a good one, just take somebody who's, even if they're not that good at the job, just grab somebody, put him in a library with all the navigation books, and make your own navigator. Navigators are replaceable, they're employees. Developers are employees too. So, what I'm getting at is that any developer, including the developers in the Bitcoin space, can be replaced, can be substituted with somebody that has the same vision as you. You, the owner of the ship. I'm not talking to normal users, I'm talking to big companies. So, let's say you are Coinbase. Let's say Coinbase wants to participate in development of the protocol. They can hire devs, they can make devs. Okay, what if you're Bitmain? Sure, you can hire devs. You can make your own devs. They have the money. And so the same goes for CoinGeek. CoinGeek has enough money from mining to hire developers, to create developers. Developers are replaceable. Yeah, somebody might be good now, but with a bit of training, they'll be replaced. Okay. Bye-bye.